Did you know that you can now create realistic speaking AI avatars just like me with VEED?
Hey everyone, I'm Becca and that was Shreya and we'll be co-hosting this video. AI avatars are the future of presentation videos and instructional tutorials. It saves companies time and money as they no longer need to hire professional actors and filming equipment. So in this video, we'll show you how to use VEED's premium AI avatar generator feature and later I'll show you how you can make avatars even more personalized. The foundation of any video is the script, so make sure before we generate the AI avatar that you have a script to use. And if you need a little extra help creating scripts, you can always use a free AI script generator such as VEED or ChatGPT. Once you have your script, you can click on the link in the description and head to VEED's online editor.
Now that we are in VEED's editor, you can start creating your video and generating your AI avatar. VEED allows you to upload your own videos and images to create your video, or you can select one of the many customizable AI avatar templates to help make your video look extra professional and save you time.
As we are using a template, you can see that VEED has already generated an avatar for us. However, I want to demonstrate how you can generate your own avatar, so let's select this one on the video canvas and press the backspace button to delete it. Back to Shreya.
Thanks, Becca. So to use VEED's AI avatar generator, head over to the Elements tab on the left, and next to the Avatars section, select View All. Here you'll have over 50 realistic AI avatars to choose from. I may be biased, but I think I'm the best one. Select one and search for the language you want the avatar to speak. There are over 75 languages to choose from.
Here you'll also have the option to choose an accent for the avatar too.
You also have the option to change the avatar, or you can use the drop-down menu to select either a casual or professional tone of voice for your avatar. You can now copy and paste your script into the text box, click Add to Project, and in a few moments, your avatar spokesperson will be ready to take the stage.
If your script is longer than 1,000 characters, you will have to repeat these steps until you have generated the whole script. And now that my script has turned into an AI avatar, if I click and drag the timeline upwards to expand it, I can highlight all the text and images together and drag them all to the same endpoint as the last avatar clip.
With the timeline expanded, we can highlight all avatar clips and resize and reposition them. You can resize it by selecting it on the video canvas and using the corner buttons to drag in or out to make it bigger or smaller. You can also click and drag the avatar anywhere on the video canvas, but let's place it where the original one on this template was. And because we selected all of the avatar clips together, they will all be in the same position. You can now click and drag to make the timeline smaller again. Watch back the video and check how the AI avatar sounds.
Welcome to VEED, where your well-being matters.
To really grab your audience's attention and make the opening of your video dynamic and engaging, you can add an animation to the avatar. Select the avatar on the video canvas and click Animations. Hover over the 12 animations available to see how they will animate your avatar and select the one you like the best. To give you more control over the customization, VEED also allows you to change the duration of the animation too.
When you are happy with the AI-generated avatar, you can go through and edit the text on the video canvas. Select the text in the timeline, delete the text in the text box, and type out the text you want to appear in your video. You can also replace the logo with your company's logo or image by selecting it in the timeline and clicking Replace Image. You can then resize and reposition the image just like we showed earlier. You can also change the animations of the text and images too.
Everything on this template is completely customizable. So if at a later point in your video, you want to change the text or delete text, you can do so by placing your playhead button at the starting point, highlight everything in the timeline and press the split button. Do the same for the endpoint and then you can go through and edit or delete the text. Speaking of customizing the video, you can also upload your own images and videos which can really help highlight specific points that the avatar is making. And you can add AI-generated subtitles to help your audience follow along. And to really keep viewers engaged, you can add copyright-free music from VEED's audio library. Simply search a keyword or look through the playlist to find a piece of music that fits your video. You can then trim the audio file to be the same length as your video or copy and paste it into the timeline to lengthen it. Adjust the audio levels if needed so that the music blends seamlessly with the voice of your AI avatar.
When you have finished creating your AI avatar video, click the Done button in the top right corner. Before we export, you can actually save your video as a template, meaning that you can come back and use it again in the future. Choose your render settings and then press Export Video. Once VEED has rendered out your video, you can either copy and send the link to someone or you can download the video as an MP4.
Now that you know how to generate realistic AI avatars, I can let you in on a little extra secret. VEED offers the ultimate premium service where you can turn yourself into an AI avatar. Here's VEED's CEO Saba, or should I say his Sabatar, to explain more.
Hi, I'm Saba, I'm the CEO and co-founder of VEED, and well, this is first of all the real me. But I want to hand over now to the synthetic version of myself to take it from here.
If you've watched through this video and thought, wow, these AI avatars look incredible, but I wish I could use an avatar of my actual self in a video, well, if you reach out to our incredible sales team, we can actually generate a specific AI avatar that looks and sounds exactly like you do. Contact our sales team today with the link in the description.
So that's how to create realistic avatars using VEED's AI avatar generator. VEED has many other AI tools available within the editor, which can help save you time creating and editing videos. Click this video here to learn more about them. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.